Hi, my name is Vesna. Welcome to Vesna Vestments, number one place where you get your custom-made vestments, cassocks, altar boy robes, altar covers, and clergy hats. In this video, we will talk about fabrics. Vestments are made with extra care, where we strive to make them not just beautiful, but truly stunning. In this video, we'll talk about fabrics to help you to make smart and informative decision when you're buying new vestments for yourself or for your church. Most important aspect of making a vestments is the fabric. Fabrics that are made for Orthodox vestments are one of the most beautiful textiles of the world. What kind of fabric you choose for your vestments will determine what kind of vestments you will have. Wearability, beauty, longevity, and comfort is determined by the fabric. There are a variety of fabrics available for vestments. I will simplify this complex subject by talking only about most commonly used fabrics. Fiber content and construction of the fabric will tell us how fabric will perform. Fibers are separated in natural and man-made. Natural fibers can be plant-based, such as cotton and linen, or animal-based, like a wool, alpaca, and camel. Man-made fibers are such as polyester and acrylic. And, for example, rayon is a man-made, plant-based fiber. While originally made of silk fiber, today brocade is woven of a variety of natural and man-made fibers. Brocade fabrics mainly consist of solid or multicolored threads, oftentimes combined with gold or silver metallic threads. A brocade is woven by adding supplementary weft to the wave, creating illusion that sections have been embossed into the fabric or embroidered on top of it. That's why brocades are one of the most beautiful fabrics in the world. And I got to be lucky to work with all of this. And thank you for watching this video. And for more information, please visit our website, vesnavestments.com.